Yeah, the fee. I don't know. Well, because the thing wasn't open, they couldn't actually go anywhere. Yeah, but the guy was like, oh my God, come on. Oh yeah, feel that. Well, not quite. I wouldn't exactly. Same as the other one? Should I go wide here and then cut in, or is that dumb? Is that the right way to do this corner? I mean, in general, when we're going fast, does that seem like the right way to approach that corner? I like to use brakes. I don't need the brakes there. Yeah, for sure. Oh, that was horrible. Oh, I'm sorry, Ben. Yeah, so that's what happens when I don't slow down to that corner. So I guess I do need a tap of brakes there. Can I let you by? Are you? Oh, something happened, guys. My car slowed down. Okay, it's not this thing. Oh, come on, really? Really? What is going on here? Why is this guy doing that to me? Yeah, he tried to squeeze between me and the thing. I didn't want to back off because then I'd be stuck behind him and have to pass him again. If he's giving me a hard time about not letting him by. Number 13 caught up to the side, but the other guy won't let him pass. him, he's trying to beat, but he's still faster than me. I love the guy so perfect. Yeah. Let's see what he's... I'm not using this, but I saw a blue flag. I don't know who that is for. I don't think it is. For you? I know, I just put it over there, I think.
I'm not going to be able to pass it. That's the end of the race.